Are you having a difficult time trying to make a very tall beacon light? Well, not to worry. You can place another beacon to where the other beacon's light ends to expand it. Pretty smart idea, huh?